As for the cleanup phase, I just want to tell you all about something in life called Jesus Christ. And being completely honest, there's nothing that can clean up your life like Jesus can. He's the rock of your salvation. He's your only hope of remitting your sin. And even as these things have been destroyed today, God surely will destroy evil.